channel today, I'm going to react to Paparazzi by Miss Gaga at the VMAs 2009, because today's the VMAs, you know, so I'm going back to the archives, you know? So, I'm ready. Paparazzi was the first song I heard by Miss Gaga, so I'm ready to, you know, get them childhood feels out. Let's go. Okay, the setup already looks very controversial. But we live. Ooh, looks. Look at this mask. This white outfit. Yes, we live. Okay, that cape is everything. Yes. Oh my god, I live for these weird dance moves. Yes, girl. She invented weird dance moves. I don't curve. Her and Michael Jackson, yes. Invented weird dance moves. You stand. Walking with this cane. Yes, girl. Give us a piano solo. Yes, we live. With your leg up. Yes, girl, come on. Ooh, she better bounce that wig up and down. Yeah. What? Wait. Why is she bleeding? Wait. Did she get shot? Wait. What? That got dark. Fast. Oh, yes. We love a performer. We love a performer. Oh, wow. That was very crazy. But we live for it. I live for it. Yes, girl. Yes. I don't know. I just, that was everything. Okay. Anyways, the song is about this setup. The concept of this was everything. I live for it. And I guess that had to have been very controversy in its time. Yes, I live. Her look was everything, the wig. I didn't like the puff thingy on her shoulder, but everything else was amazing. The shoes, everything, from top to bottom was everything. Again, her live vocals are amazing, dancing and singing. Not many can do that. No, but yes, this looks good. This was a bop. What? I can't believe she's bleeding. Why? What? Where did that even come from? Sis gets so crazy and dark so fast, I just can't. But, oh my god, yes, this was everything. I live for it. Like and subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to react to by Sis. And bye, motherfucker.